These are the XL Hyraxes, correct? Yeah, but the extra larges? Okay. These are one of the best tires right here. Look at it. Look at that thing. See that he was siding. And man, foams are very important. Look at that. Not gentle at all. Look at Rube. Young Rube in the house. Hell yeah, good job, bud. Taking the kids out for a good crawl. You gotta gas it. Yeah. That's what makes it fun. Getting hung up on those stock bumpers. Yeah. You gotta give it to Traxxas. That's one hell of a fun product. It is a really fun product to drive. Settle down. Get it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, that was awesome. Good driving right there. Hey you guys, guess who we got on the trail today? Yes, the one and only 10 scale crawler right here. The Vanilla Denzel Washington of the driving, my man. Sean, speed bump, bro. Thank you for coming and hanging out with us, bro.
It's been an honor. It's been a blast. You guys know how to step it up and really push the rig, so it's awesome to be here.
He brought this thing out and hung on the cliff with us, man. I appreciate you for putting it on the line. I mean, how was it out here for you today?
The harp was going about 100 miles an hour, but, you know, it was a blast. Everything. It's just the most gorgeous scenery of trolling I've ever been in, so.
Oh, thanks, man. The best part about it is he really did put it on the line with us today. No BS. We were all hanging off cliffs, man. And it was great because that's one of the funnest things about this hobby is get that heart racing while you're getting healthy. So check it out, man. Hopefully you're going to see him out here with us more. Till then, you guys, watch some more of the video.